Hey y'all, thanks so much for stopping by today. I'm going to show you how to make homemade brown gravy. A versatile sauce that goes with just about any meat that you want to make. It's easy to make. You don't need very many ingredients. Y'all stick around. I'll show you how I make this brown gravy. Start with a saucepan over medium heat. Add your butter. Allow it to melt. Then add your minced onion, garlic, salt, and your all-purpose flour. Stir this around for just about 1 to 2 minutes until it thickens and forms a roux. And then add your beef stock or broth. Continue to stir. It will start to thicken and brown as you do this. The full recipe and directions is in the description box below the video. Once your gravy's browned, you can either serve it up immediately or put it in the fridge. It reheats nicely for when you're ready to serve this delicious sauce. Hey guys, easy to make. It's delicious. Like I said, it's versatile. Goes with just about anything. Thanks so much for stopping by. Hope you subscribe for more easy and delicious recipes. Leave a comment. I'll reply to every one of you. And until next time, as always, bye-bye, y'all.